The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 347 pounds, the great Kerry.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And his opponent, from out of this world, weighing in at 275 pounds, Koloff Kwan.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive demand it takes on your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Iron Man match.
You saw that one coming. Clothesline! Off with their head.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Oh, what a DDT!
Wow.
Two. Three.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Four.
Oh, man. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Six.
Out of the way in time. Caught with a punch. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Doing all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
We could have been.
He gets what he deserves. Roll up and blow down.
He's just taking it.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Corey, Iron Man matches are all about endurance. How exactly do you win the stamina battle?
Well, it's all about energy management.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does,
furiously trying to fight his way out of.
certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Right in the face.
My God.
Thank you.
answer for every move attempted.
Nice arm drag.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, loving more.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
He's turning the tables. Toss back into the ring.
He's ready for that.
Shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Four.
escape the attack.
Like that.
Oh, man.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Great reversal.
In a fight? That's just running away.
He scores a fall late in the match.
something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Hard impact on the back.
Ducking out of trouble. Look at this, just unloading. And a boost to the gut, too.
He knows how to avoid cover. Yes, and survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, the great Kerry.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.